Chicago, I want to say what a pleasure it is to be here this evening.